is your full name?
My name is Arpanjot Singh.
Okay, where are you from?
I live in Ratia, Haryana.
All right, can I see your ID?
Yes, sure.
Do you work or are you a student?
I am a student.
What are you studying?
I am currently pursuing B.Tech in Mechanical Engineering and I would love to do Masters after degree.
Okay, do you like your studies?
Yes, I love my studies. I always dreamt of doing Automobile Engineering and then Masters also in Automobile Engineering.
Okay, let's talk about numbers. Can you memorize phone numbers easily?
Yes, I can easily memorize phone numbers. I usually don't save phone numbers in my mobile. I have very less contacts. All the numbers in my call logs are usually numbers. Okay. So I call them from.
Which is your favorite number and why?
My favorite number is 4 because it's very lucky for me. I have been doing many things to see if that number is lucky for me. Sometimes I have to choose from some stuff and whenever I choose the thing that is at number 4, it's been perfect for me.
Okay. Did you like studying math at school?
Yes, I love maths. Maths is my favorite subject. That is one of the reason I took engineering because maths is very important part of it. And I always loved maths. I started loving it when I was in second grade. From that on, I used to do all my maths problem on my own. I never took any tuitions.
All right. Are numbers important for your current studies?
Yes, numbers play a very important role in my current field. I am doing engineering and engineering maths play a very important role. Without it, engineering is nothing. Whenever you make a new invention, you have to use numbers to analyze your product. Plus, all the calculations in physics, derivations, everything requires.
Okay, let's talk about holidays. Where do you like to go on holidays?
I love to go on holidays on international trips. I have been to many domestic trips and I have covered almost all the tourist spots in my country. And now I would love to explore all around the world. I have been to Dubai. Now I would love to go to Singapore for my holidays.
Alright. Do you prefer beach holidays or city holidays?
I prefer city holidays. I don't like beach that much because I don't like going into the open too much. I like exploring new things because whenever you are in a city, you can see new buildings or new ancient stuff from that country.
Okay. Do you like long holidays or short holidays and why?
I like long holidays because holidays are mainly for you to take a break from all the work that you do on your daily basis. So it should be a long holiday to free up your mind and enjoy your time.
Okay. Do many tourists visit your country?
Yes, my country has many tourist spots. It has like Taj Mahal, India Gate, and many other tourist spots, and whenever you go there you will mostly see that people from other countries are there rather than local people.
Okay, let's talk about smile. When do you usually smile?
I smile almost every day. I usually smile because it's good, plus it makes a good impression on the person that you're standing next to.
Okay, do you think people smile a lot nowadays?
Yes, people smile a lot these days because these days they do not have too much work to do. All the work is done online. They have free time. They can enjoy on their social media with their friends or hang out with them. So that gives them pleasure and they smile.
Okay, are their smiles artificial or genuine mostly?
Mostly smiles are genuine because whenever you are with your friends or your family, your smile that you have is genuine. You don't smile fake with your family. Usually people smile fake when they are in any meeting where they don't want to be, or they are forced to go somewhere where they don't like going but they have to be there because of some reason. That is when people smile fake, but usually their smile is genuine.
Alright, now I'm going to give you a 2-minute topic, fine?
Okay.
Here is your cue card and paper and pencil. You will have 1 minute to prepare on this topic and you will have to speak for 2 minutes. I can stop you in between. Fine?
May I start?
Yes.
I have known many person throughout my life. I met new person every day, meet many people. There are some who became my best friends. But there is one person who I would like to talk about today. His name is Harjeet Singh. He is one of my best friends. I met him at the GNA University where we both went for training. I didn't know him earlier. I met him there. He was my classmate. We used to sit together, study there, and then after a few months he moved in with my PG. We shared a room there. I met him back in February. We used to do training in automobile engineering. There we used to invent new things on daily basis. Some ideas used to fail and some we used to submit to our teachers. There was one day he came up with a new idea. He designed a car which today we are known as hypercars, that are mainly a technology that is mainly used in sports car. And he submitted that idea to his teacher, and teacher approved his idea, and now he's currently in USA working with Ford, a company. I appreciated his work because that was he put so much hard work into it. He was there with me in my room and he used to work day and night on his project. And plus I myself being an automobile engineer, I appreciate the new inventions that people make.
Why did you appreciate it?
I appreciated his work because I saw him work day and night for his project. Some nights he didn't even sleep. He used to work all day, and then when he got back home, he used to work all night. He sometimes forgot to have his lunch or dinner. Plus, I myself being an automobile engineer, I appreciate all the new inventions that are made in my field.
Can I have paper pencil back?
Yes.
Okay, now I would like to ask you a few questions related to this topic. Fine? How can people innovate or make new discoveries?
New discoveries or new innovations require your full time. You need to be hardworking. New innovations cannot come. It's not a piece of cake for everybody. You have to be more creative, have new ideas every day. Some ideas might fail, but you do not have to give up on that. You should keep working every day.
Okay. How do they come up with new inventions?
People come up with new inventions basically first they design something and then run it on a simulator. If that thing is working properly, then they send it for a further process, like all the calculation, analyzations, whether that product can be used in the real world. That again requires hard work, your all the time, and if you cannot devote your time, that you cannot invent.
Okay. At what age do people learn to form their own opinions and make decisions?
That has not any certain age. For some people it might come when they became teenage. For some that age might come when they are adults. This is not any particular age. That depends on what kind of environment people live in. If they are with more creative people around them, they can start making new innovations or inventions early their age. There are many examples. We can see some people, some children who are only 6 or 7 years old are making groundbreaking inventions.
Alright. Do you think the children's opinions are likely to be similar to their parents' opinion?
Yes, in most cases, children's opinions are most likely to be similar as their parents' opinion because children see their parents as their role models. They work hard for their parents only, and if parents are in some field, children would love to be in the same field as their parents because first it's easier and second you can have all the knowledge and experience from your parents about that field. So children like to have similar opinions as their parents.
All right. Okay, this is the end of your speaking. Thank you.